Really, so what the f- been a while, so excuse me if I'm a bit rusty. I haven't really gotten the chance to do this till now. Alex!
Hold it there. Gordon, you made it.
Yes, I did.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
Glad to see you too. It's been a long time. It's been like a month maybe. I don't remember.
You made it here in one piece.
Yeah, same here.
My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here.
Hell yeah, Alex. Get the fuck out of here. It's really fast. I don't think I'm supposed to do that.
Blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
I know about the place.
You'd better reload.
Yep. Come on, Alex. Where are we heading to? In here?
All right. Over here.
Yes.
This will get me into their security system. Now to
Hell
find
yeah.
father. Oh my god. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in.
I think I know why they want to make him into a stalker. He already missing one leg, they just only have to chop off one instead
there.
Of two.
He's on the way. Let's go meet him. Ha! Done! Follow me.
Let's go. Maybe I should have saved that. Oh well. No. Fuck. I thought it would be harder than that for her to die. You know what your HP is, Alex, and your regeneration factor.
I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
All right. This time I'm ready.
All right. Over here.
Quick save after this in case it happens again.
Security system. Now to find my father.
It's me, your father.
These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in.
You're not even typing.
There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
All right, I'm gonna blow both of these guys up.
Follow me. Come on.
Oh, he's dead. Interesting.
He should be in here. Let me just get this open.
One of the Combine soldiers' balls.
There he is. All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
Eli, my boy.
Alex, Gordon. Is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Nope.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, but you? You've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's go. Kick some ass. Kick some gum and chew ass, and I'm all out of ass.
Let's get out of here. Right. Over here.
Yep.
I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till
okay.
You hear me. Hey, take care of yourself.
Left click wasn't fucking working. Some ammo, I guess. Ooh, SMG rates. Nice. Am I getting in here now? Hello, Alex. How's it going?
Be careful, Gordon. I'm picking up a lot of Combine sensors in the area ahead.
get me. Not me. Uh-huh. Can I reach through this door? Damn it. Shooting at. Keyboard's in the way. Hey there. Any more? Jesus. I was just sitting there, huh? Got one. Okay. I think I died to that guy and the other plate.
There should be some combine turrets nearby.
Yep, yep.
I can reprogram these turrets to attack the enemy. Set them up to defend the control room.
Warning. Malignant viral interface bypass detected.
Oh. This is a good spot. Pretty sure.
I can't shut down those fields from here.
Oh, wait.
Picking up a lot of incoming soldiers. Hold the fort till I get there.
I think I can do this. Thank you. I'm stupid. Good.
Be there in a second, Gordon.
It's been more than a second. Hello.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give you better access.
What the hell?
Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman
that
if you'd been
traitor.
Waiting for my signal.
Ugh. We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Br- As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in our-
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really gotta hurry.
Let's go kill.
I'll go to the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Okay. This way? How were they getting in through here? They were teleporting in. Whoa. Headcrabs, come on after me. Ah, here's this part. Okay. Guy took an L. What's a regular soldier doing in a prospect? Fuck you. Bitch. Let's hope there's some health. There's zombies. Fucking hell! Let's see that one. God damn it. I stuck. Throwing a fucking grenade in there. This other fucker go. Okay. From behind now? So I'm staying in here. Hell. Tackled my turret. Which I had a fourth. I fuck, man? Take him out. Oh, with that marks the end. Where are you? Okay.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help.
Yep.
I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Nelson.
Yes, ma'am. Let's go. Here they come. Ooh, this is cool. This is cool. I don't remember this one. Very cool section. I got this. Fuck! Oh, shit. Let's try that again. Oh, well.
Great, another security station. Alright, Nelson, where are you? Ha! Found her. Ha! Got you now!
Aha!
Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting.
Let's go. Kill people.
Seal this door. No turning back now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need to get out of here. Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
Idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine used a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time.
Just in time.
Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine. It's smaller than I imagined.
Yes.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect. And we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No, stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only...
No!
Yes. kidnapped all of a sudden. I'd kill them all already. Let's go.
These readings are scaring me. Okay, Doc, we're locked on.
I await your arrival with great anticipation.
Get in.
Come on, Gordon. Get in.
Alright. Holy shit, stormtroopers.
How did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
God.
Fascinating.
Let's do it in reverse.
A very slow teleport.
Go back in time before the Black Mesa incident happened.
Line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind.
He owes me a beer.
And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey,
Doc,
are you there?
You owe me.
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Dog can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on, get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with him as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
Lamar went, like, over.
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this.
All right. Let's go, Dog. Did you...
Gordon, take care of yourself out there. Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
She's around here someplace.
We'll find you another.
In a second, I'm just recording right now.
Thank you.
you don't. Apparently I'm on the next chapter already, even though it didn't say the thing, so end here for now.